F589, that thing's doing its damage over here, man. You sound a bodacious out of Round Canton, Ohio, no doubt in my mind. 589, audio man, right back up.
The audio man, he's top self-tuning, no doubt about it. There's only a few of them that can keep up and take anybody out. Tavares and you and Rogers on his ground plane.
Yeah, I heard that out there. That fucker's sounding good, too, ain't no doubt. How high you say you got that off the ground? How high you got that ground plane up off the ground there, 589?
Well, actually, I just put it up this summer. It's only about 25 feet up right now. I hope you get up a little higher. It's come this summer, but right now, middle of winter time, so it's going to sit right where it is.
Roger D on that, man. Why that duck parker sighting? I can't wait to hear when you get it in the air, dear buddy.
Yeah, wow, me too. I think it gets a little bit closer to local, Skip. Like right now, I'm trying to get to Virginia, man. It's a little bit rough and tough. I think once I get up in here, I can get out a little farther with some skid. But yeah, I kind of like it. It's the first beam I've had up. It's just a little three-element Mako. Yeah, I'm kind of liking it. I think when I get up higher, I'm just maybe go with a four or five-element.
Oh, okay. I don't know how I missed that. All right, 3-element Mako. Doing a real good job, man. No doubt in my mind. Absolutely sounds great down this way.
I appreciate it.
Oh, man. Save all the flyers for yourself. Definitely save a whole buttload of them for yourself there, 410.
Well, I tell you what, I got you up about 30 right now. About 30 S units here. I'll tell you what, if you want some flowers, you better look at your flower pot. They should be growing.
Well, I ain't gonna tell you what you're doing down here. I'm gonna let you see it for yourself when you check out these video gates, ain't no doubt. Oh, audio man, got the video gate rolling. I'm back out.
Oh, audio man, appreciate it. Ain't no doubt about it. I'm definitely going to check it out. I'm trying to get you to have 1,000 subscribers.
Yeah, that would be nice, man. Because I know when I'm out there in the mobile, when I'm all around in my mud duck truck, man, you know, I got a camera mounted up there, you know, I can mount everything up, but I can't hit that doggone live stream on my phone because of that. So, yeah, the sooner I got 1,000 subscribers over there, I got like, what was it, 600 and, maybe like, I don't know, 620 something last time I looked, but, yeah, we ain't there yet. I'm back reading the mail. Yeah, that'll work out good, you know, because that way, you know, I could just live stream it. Everybody can jump on YouTube when they know I'm in there and whatnot. You know, you hit that little bell. You know, if you hit that little bell down there, anytime I put a video up online, you'll know about it. And when I go live, you'll know about it. Then you can just jump in and, you know, listen in and whatnot like that. And I ain't got to worry about, you know, shutting down a video and trying to upload it at the same time and talk at the same time and drive at the same time. I think that might be just a little bit on the illegal side there, Frank.
Yeah, I know what this thing here is.
Yeah,
they got that hands-free law here. You know, but I'll put your number on there. I'll get you one subscriber up, one subscriber closer, no doubt about it. 589, Central Minnesota, back reading the mail.
Yeah, it's cool, man. It's cool. Yep, no biggie. Spread the word, man, if you can. I'm over on Facebook, too. There'll be a link underneath the video where my Facebook account is, too, if you care to do that.
Roger.
Alright, man, well, hey, y'all have a great Christmas up that way and a new year, too, if we don't catch up with you beforehand, ain't no doubt. I'm going to kick back on the quiet side and see what happens next, but I got two video gates rolling on you right now. One's already uploaded. You can check it out anytime you want, but I put some Christmas lights and all kinds of doodads in the second one. You might like a little better, ain't no doubt, and it is a bit longer than the first one. AR 589, audio man, not downtown, but around Canton, Ohio, right back out.